On your mark.
The 600 meter underway. Heather Dornan of Minnesota finished second in this event a year ago. She is in lane four.
And Dornan is probably going to be your favorite. She actually won the NCAA championships in 2006 in the 800, but she's only won one Big Ten championship in the 2 years.
Three laps in this event, 600 meters, three times around the 200 meter track here at the field house.
What a bold move by Fong. She's looking very confident, and the Penn State runner is just running amazing today. She did win her heat in the 400, but ended up taking fourth overall.
That's Fong Dor moving into the lead, the sophomore from Penn State. Dornan's been running second.
Dornan last year scored 23 points for the Golden Gophers in their Big Ten championship, so they're really relying on getting a lot of points from her this weekend, and she's just coming by Fong Dor now in the home stretch heading into the bell lap.
Dornan falling down, gets up quickly, but that's going to cost her. Lucky she wasn't injured.
Her teammate just went to the front, though, so they may be able to recover from that. And Dornan is flying down the backstretch.
She is catching up.
She is going to catch Fong Dor, and she may catch the leader.
Wow. She's got a name.
This is a gutsy effort by Dornan.
Just relaxing the there, and it may have been Galen just caught the back of his wheel, and he's quickly up, Brendan. Oh, no, he's going hard, going as fast as I thought. Janui's getting it every day, but here comes Mo Farah. Mo Farah moves out, and he opens those legs of his, and he's sprinting away. They succumb to the inevitable. Bound to his superiority, Mo Farah.
When I went down, I was just like, hope didn't take a lot out of me. But I managed to get up quickly and, you know, just try and think about how much I worked for this race, and I wasn't going to let that go.